The story of this
was actually taken at home when I was playing cricket with my brother. This was in the balcony, and nothing. You can see my grip, still bottom-handed grip. So,
yeah, were you a good cricketer at this time as well? Were you being able to?
I was only 4 or 5.
And
only
still the position,
I think. Yeah.
The positioning of the bat and the feet are still the perfect position right now.
I wouldn't say so. Thode bahut changes ho gaye uske baad. Magar what I enjoyed was, you know, hitting the ball, and be it a cricket bat or a tennis racket. My brother would chuck tennis balls at me, and few of them I would hit with tennis racket and few of them with cricket bat.
And you'd break most of the things in the house?
No, then by then we had moved out of the house.
Okay.
Because I had started breaking too many windows.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this film is going to be coming out. I know this one last question I would like to ask you. Very difficult to put your life into 2 hours. It's more a process of elimination from the director to the writers. It probably is going to be very, very difficult because we'll all want so much more. Because everyone seems to know everything about you. And that's what James said. There's another part of you that is going to be shown, such in the person. Was that also interesting to actually watch when you were watching it being made, or, you know, when they were discussing it? Because everything else we seem to know, because it's all there on statistics and we watch.
You guys don't know everything. That's why this movie, because, you know, there are so many moments. The footage that we've been able to capture and take the footage from my personal account at home, it stays in the locker, but that footage nobody had access to. That footage was only for the family and no one else. So, being a private person, I had to kind of balance that out. I know my fans want to know more about me, and I want to also get closer to them and show the other side of me, what they have not seen. But then it was also up to the family ki kahan tak hum aage le ja sakte isko, ki we had to meet that point where both of us were comfortable. The fans were happy and we were also comfortable sharing that. So we've been able to do that in this movie. So you will see a lot of things which nobody has seen or heard about.
You've probably seen more, right? Because you probably saw all of it and then said, okay, no, we can't take all of this.
We've seen 10,000 hours of footage.
10,000 hours of footage?
Of archival footage, and
wow,
we've used about 20, 25 minutes.
Okay, so we'll have a series of 10 Sachin films that will come out. We're sure about that. But Shrikant Basti, I would like to call on stage from Carnival Motion Pictures as well, also involved with this film. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. What do you think about the song, sir? I had goosebumps everywhere. It was fantastic. It was almost like I was watching another cricket match in like 4 minutes. Mm-hmm. What do you think about the song?
I mean, it's great. I mean, it's an amalgamation of God of cricket and God of music. I mean, what else, like, you know, you can expect? I mean, it's one of the great things, like, you know, in your life.
Were you also a cricket lover on your own, good cricketer when you were young? Or no? Just watching Sachin was enough?
Watching Sachin and playing a little bit, like, you know, the gully cricket.
Yes. We all play gully cricket at home, don't we? It's fantastic. Either PlayStation or gully cricket. All right, lots more people involved with this. I would like to call a gentleman whose name was taken a while back, Mr. Ishaq Kamil, sir. I would like to call you on stage. Mr. Anil Thadani, the film's distributor. And Shikha Singhi, I'd like to call them on stage, please. Mr. Thadani. And I'd like to invite everybody up a little further up so that we can have a nice photo op.